you know, the mortality data, right? We know that, you know, recurrent frequent exacerbations, recurring hospitalizations, these patients have survivals that are worse than most cancers. And, you know, when you say that, it sounds, you know, almost ludicrous that a chronic disease has worse survival than cancer, but that's the reality that's there, right? But we need to take that hospitalization as an opportunity to make sure that the next flare-up does not occur.